Hi guys, I hope you guys are well. Today I have some Japanese udon noodle recipe for you guys, okay? And these are very quick to cook because it's already like, you know, hydrated already. So it's not dry, so it's quite quick to prepare. I mean, this is the packaging that comes in, Japanese style noodle. So, nyatsik udon min. Yeah, it's got instruction how to prepare this. Basically, heat some water, and put the udon in for 2 minutes, drain in a colander, and serve with your favorite noodle base or soup base. My soup base will be hoisin, that's seafood. So I've got some squid tube, which I'm gonna show you guys how to cut it up. Still got some rice. Okay, just make some cut along the line here. Yeah. It's just a, you know, give them. You just give the, you know, the squid a nice pattern when it's cooked. I love squid, so I'm going to use all of it. Make sure it's... Mussels, just take the shell off. That's 4 mussels. Four prawns. These are shelled and, you know, got a vein taken out already. I just make another cut here so it opens up nicer when it's been cooked. Okay. The veg for this dish, this soup base, I'll just use some broccoli, you know, a small handful, some carrots, finely chopped spring onion, and 1 packet of udon. Okay, so let's cook this first. To me. Okay. Use about 500 ml of water. Well, chicken stock. We've got chicken stock. About 1/4 teaspoon of salt. 1/4 teaspoon of MSG. I'm using some chicken stock for this video, so it's 1/2 teaspoon of chicken stock. It It's a granulated chicken flavor. Chicken stock. Yeah. Carrot. The veg is going first. The seed will cook, you know, cooks quite quick, so you don't need to put it in for too long. It's done. This looks tasty. Okay. Right, some pepper powder, sesame oil. Sprinkle some spring onion on top. Wow, smells really nice. Here you go, guys. This is my hoisin udon tao min, or hoisin udon min.